This is called a heavy-duty long sweater. I love them because if you're warm-blooded and you don't like wearing coats, all you need is this sweater and a scarf. I mean, it has pockets, it's really cool. You keep your hands in it with your gloves. And if you don't need a scarf, you just take off the scarf and you don't have to use it. Look at this. This is very comfortable to walk around. This is one of my favorite sweaters because it's a wool sweater. It's really warm, keeps you warm. And all you have to do is put on your favorite sweater up under it or a thick t-shirt. If you don't want the scarf, take the scarf off is what I suggest. You know? Because I like to show my clothes and I like the way they look aesthetically on myself and other people. So hey, I'm going to give you, and I love the way it buttons. It has a button here and it clicks here and then it clicks here. Just click it back. I think it's a magnet. I'm not sure. But hey, I love this sweater. It's really warm because it's a wool sweater. And it has a hoodie. I love the hoodie. You see the hoodie here in the back? I love that. So, but it's one of my long sweaters. It's one of my long wool sweaters, man. That's it. So, hey guys, we are done with sweaters.